collapses of this unresponsive foam and lung monster, chest compression.
Seven points for you.
Interesting. Jim Johnson, when you are in Washington, thank you.
concern about the possibility of a terrorist attack against this country. We're all concerned about ISIS. We're all concerned about it disappearing. It looks like you have to this country, people who don't understand why it is that with increased productivity and technology, they're working more hours than the witches. They're worried enough about their kids. They're worried about the economy. And Trump comes along and he says, I've got the solution. And what the solution is Mexicans coming into this country. Let's throw them all out. That'll solve all of our problems. It's Muslims. They're all terrorists. We have to hate them. Well, that is not the solution to our problems.
For his part, Trump isn't letting jabs from Democrats or Republicans dampen his holiday spirit. Trump tweeting this Christmas card out to supporters last night. Let me see if we can do it. Okay, so this is what it says. I'll describe it. I wish I had some of those other drawings right now. But it's complete with a signature phrase, make America great again. He sends his love to everyone. And we'll talk about that and more. And a popular former communications director for Senator Ted Cruz, and a Washington correspondent for the New Yorker. Both are also CNN political commentators. Welcome to both of you.
Thank you.
Hey, good morning. Thanks. So let's talk about these for just a second. So you see that Hillary Clinton has this huge lead, Ryan, but in electability, she's not faring so well. And actually, when you pit Hillary Clinton against some of the Republican candidates, and we have a graphic to show that, she loses to Rubio and Ted Cruz among others. What do you think of that, Ryan?
Well, a couple of things. Sanders has really, at least in the national polls, he sort of hit this demographic draw that a lot of the more liberal presidential
and that, of course, she loses by a percentage point or two. So why is that?
Well, I don't think you have
to. Well, I think to a lot of people, Democrats, independent Republicans, Hillary Clinton has a sign of the establishment. I mean, the Clintons have been in the national stage for a long, long time. It's not clear what new she's bringing to the table, but also in this poll, you know, it is fascinating that she loses a Trump by 2 points, Cruz beats her by 2 points, Rubio beats her by 3 points. But when you look at the independents, Cruz and Rubio beat Clinton by 12 points. I mean, I had to read it a few times. It seems like a Christmas miracle. But this is great positioning for
her.
Yeah.
must be surprised they still. Oh, that's better. Isn't that crazy? That is so great. The last page is at this little like box. So that's awesome. Because I was a lot of pets as a kid. So
well, this is fun. So yeah.
What do they do with this one? Oh, this is great. Yeah, why is this?
Final call for passengers. Possible final call.
Thank you.
salt and cookie. And there are a few better places to see how short the line between there and here than gun culture.
established institutions that have courts.